Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Yohei from Japan. Look at this. This is a tripod for smartphone.I bought this tripod on Amazon store. So today, I want to try this one and record my video. Okay. Okay, so this is a remote controller and I can take a shot.With this remote controller. It's very useful. Okay, I'm ready for speaking and recording. Today, I'm going to teach you Japanese very useful word, すいません.すいません has two types of meanings. Number one, すいません means excuse me. すいません means excuse me. Number two, すいません means I'm sorry. すいません means I'm sorry.Okay, number one, すいません excuse me. すいません Yohei, please help me. I need your help. すいません Yohei, can I borrow your pencil? Okay, do you understand? Number two,すいません。I'm sorry. For example, すいません。Yohei, I had a mistake. すいません。すいません。Yohei, I was too late. すいません。Okay.Do you understand? すいません is very useful word. I use すいません every day. So, すいません has two types of meanings. Excuse me and I'm sorry. Okay? So, thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoy this video andI hope you subscribe my channel. Okay. Then, see you next time. Bye. さようなら。Sorry. I forgot to say one more thing. If you want to say more formal word, you can sayすみません。すみません。すみません is very formal word. And すみません is more formal than すいません。So if you want to say more formal word, you can say すみません。Like this. すみません、よへい。すみません、ヨヘイ。I had a mistake. すみません、ヨヘイ。I was too late. すみません、ヨヘイ。Can I borrow your pencil? すみません is a very formal word. Do you understand? Okay. Thank you very much. Bye.